want to ask you a personal question. How do you talk to yourself? Did you know that your thoughts are things? And the way that you think about things shapes your life. We all have a soul that's been beaten down by the environment, but it's in there waiting to be blossomed. Remember, self-love is not selfish. So the next time you catch yourself beating yourself down, turn it into a positive thought. Use affirmations. They work.